The following video is intended for general information only. The circumstances of each case are different and must be addressed on a case-by-case basis. The information in this video is specific to the state of Tennessee and is not a substitute for the advice of a lawyer. Also, laws may change and may be different from county to county. Legal Aid of East Tennessee presents The Anytime Attorney, legal information on demand 24/7. This video discusses what you can do if bill collectors are bugging you.
Do you owe a debt that someone is trying to get you to pay? If this debt has been turned over to a bill collector, you have rights under the law. It's called the Fair Debt Collection Practices Act. This law tells bill collectors what they cannot do to collect money from you. However, if the company you owe tries themselves to collect from you, this law usually cannot help you. Under the law, bill collectors cannot lie to you or mislead you when collecting a debt. They can't make you think they are someone else, like a lawyer or the police. They cannot say you will be arrested or put in jail if you don't pay. They can't tell you they are going to take your Social Security, disability, alimony, child support, or benefits check. And unless they have a legal right to do so, they can't tell you they are going to take your wages or property. It is also against the law for bill collectors to threaten or pester you. They can't threaten to hurt you or anyone else, use dirty or bad language, or call you or anyone else many times a day about your debt. The law also says they cannot call before 8 a.m. or after 9 p.m. unless they know those times are better for you. So how do you stop bill collectors from bothering you? If you want to stop all calls and letters, you can tell bill collectors not to contact you, your boss, your relatives, or anyone else about your debt. But do this in writing. Don't just tell them over the phone. Write a letter that tells the bill collector to stop contacting you or anyone else about your debt. State that this is your right under the Fair Debt Collection Practices Act. Also, if anyone in your home has health problems that are made worse by the phone calls and letters, say that in your letter to the bill collector. Be sure to keep a copy of your letter to the bill collector. It is also a good idea to send the letter by certified mail. Once the bill collector gets your letter, they can contact you again only to say if they plan to take you to court. What happens if a bill collector bothers you after receiving your letter? Write down the dates they call and what they say. Also, save any papers they send you and take them to a lawyer. If you want to just stop bill collector calls to you at work, you must tell them in writing not to call you at work. Your letter should say that your boss doesn't let you take these phone calls at work. Again, be sure to keep a copy of the letter. The Fair Debt Collection Practices Act gives you many rights. But remember, the law only applies to bill collectors who are bugging you. If a company you owe money to is trying to collect from you themselves, the law cannot help you. The law says bill collectors must tell the truth and treat you fairly. If you think a bill collector has broken the law, see a lawyer. If you can't afford a lawyer, call your local legal aid office. You may be able to sue the bill collector for money. The bill collector may also have to pay for your lawyer.
This video was produced by Legal Aid of East Tennessee. The information in this video is not a substitute for the advice of a lawyer. Also, laws may change and may be different from county to county and in states other than Tennessee.